match is identical. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC Bantamweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the corner, a mixed martial artist, she's out.
Mystery.
Ready to fight?
The problem.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for the problem. White trunks for mystery. Sure, it wasn't all that long ago, but Ronda. Wow! Big punch.
Good combinations.
Wow!
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
Big punches landed.
Beautiful hook.
Solid.
Oh, chair. Big left hand.
Oh, big right hand.
It's over.
Beautiful
just knockout.
Like that.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
There it is again. And here we see it again. Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gates is going to stop this contest at 55 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the problem.
The problem wins by knockout.
As we can see here in the replay, this is the huge overhand punch that shut the lights out. Let's take one more look at this overhand right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as...